Ever wonder why mosquitoes love you so much and why they are so attracted to you? Well, you can blame their sense of smell, which is very important to a female mosquito. A female mosquito depends a lot on sucking the life juice out of other animals, which she uses to reproduce. Mosquitoes generally feed on birds and cattle, but a small fraction of them feed on humans. To help them locate their prey, mosquitoes have receptors on their antennae that respond to smell called olfactory receptors. These receptors can be found on mosquito antennae, maxillary palps, and proboscis. Compared to females, male mosquitoes have a lot less of these receptors, for obvious reasons. Although mosquitoes cannot see as humans do, they are capable of sensing body heat, carbon dioxide from breath, and certain compounds in the sweat. Gustatory receptors, which are expressed in the maxillary palp, senses the carbon dioxide exhaled from humans' breath. The compound eyes present in adult mosquitoes are sensitive to light and allow for flight navigations towards the host. As they move closer, they sense odor and heat that emanate from the host. In the case of humans, our sweat contains pungent organic compounds such as 4-methylphenol. The female thus identifies a potential prey as their olfactory receptors are sensitive to ammonia, ketones, sulfides, and other sweat-borne components. Human sweat isn't consistent and may differ from person to person. This is why some people are rarely sucked upon, because their sweat may contain masks that blocks the detection of the components the mosquitoes are sensitive to. But for others, increased concentration of the components make them an easy target. We can use repelling or pulling to ward off mosquitoes as their receptors are very vulnerable. Natural substances like eucalyptus oil or artificial compounds like N,N-diethylmetatolamide, also called DEET, can jam these receptors, making it difficult for the mosquitoes to detect or comfortably feed on us. We can use these to repel them. Another way of protecting ourselves is to use substances that excite mosquito receptors by setting traps. Mosquitoes will land on an inanimate object set at human body temperature in the presence of carbon dioxide. This is pulling and is equally effective. Well, here's a fun fact. Mosquito sperms can perceive smell. A team of Vanderbilt University biologists report that they have detected a suite of specialized chemical sensors called odorant receptors, ORs, in mosquito sperm. These receptors were found to be expressed in the tails of the sperm where it drives their rapid increase in the movement. These receptors are the same as the ones found in the antennae, which helps them find prey. Thank you for watching this video. If you really think you learned something new today, hit that like button and subscribe if you are new. Until then, stay happy, stay curious.